Let's install React Developer Tools for Chrome. Open the Chrome browser and search for React Dev Tools. Click on the applicable result and then add the extension to Chrome. Once it's added, let's test it out. I'll go to Instagram.com, which uses React. Right-click any part of the page and click Inspect. To enter DevTools, click on the React panel. Once it's connected, you'll see two panels. I'll just drag the left panel out a bit so you can see it. The left is a tree view of all the rendered React elements and components. The right describes all the data associated with the currently selected element. And on the bottom of the left panel, you can search for a component by name. Let's search for Connect, which is usually a component used by Redux. Expand the view to see all sub-elements and components. If you select Connect, you can see the component's props, state, and context. And in this panel, it shows the nesting and hierarchy of components and elements. Clicking on one of them, I can modify the props to see how it affects the view. In this example, I changed hide navigation to false, and that made the header visible. There's much more that React DevTools can do, but I'll let you figure out the rest. Have fun debugging.